That's how I felt for the past 3 days.
I have been.